these raiders you're talking about?
Some of Regala's supporters were hunted down near here. Most fought to the death. But one group had other ideas. They escaped pursuit and raided Tide's Reach. They were last seen out to sea, to the west.
The raiders escaped out to sea?
We think that's why they raided the settlement. They built a flat boat. Bits of wood tied together.
Raft?
I wouldn't want to go to sea on one. But it seems that was the raiders' plan. Slaughter our sleeping guards. Steal supplies and sail straight west.
Are you worried they might come back?
The supplies they stole won't last forever. And they were prepared to gut our guards to get them. People here want justice. That won't happen until those fugitives are found.
I could fly out to sea to search for those raiders.
Sentry said the raft was heading west. One raft in an ocean. Should be easy to find. Must be somewhere else. Wreckage from a raft. Maybe those fugitives didn't make it too far after all. I'll only find out if I go down there. There's someone down in that rocky outcrop. You're one of the raiders who attacked Tide's Reach? Where are the others?
Holed up on top of a tower across the sea to the west? Where I left them? I thought that they were true Tanakh, but they're murderers, not soldiers.
The Tanakh, the Tides Reach, think you should all face justice.
Then they should come and get me themselves. If you want justice, then find the others. Leave me here to face the sea. My last battle.
Someone's lit a fire. It must be the raiders who attacked Tides Reach. It's not gonna back down. I think someone's in trouble nearby.
Bring her down!
Okay, that's the raiders. And they are a threat. Better find a place to land and fight.
He dies or we die.
I can't let these fugitives escape. Won't be attacking Tides Reach again, or anyone else.